Morning, October 6, 2017. It's a Friday morning and we're kicking off the weekend. And we're gonna kick off the weekend right. Let's get to kicking. We have one more important stop before we get that kickoff going.
How you doing, Brad?
Good, how are you?
Yeah, thank you. You played already?
Yeah.
How'd you do that?
I had a lot of work in the DMV. So we came to the beach.
That's a nice beach.
I know.
Yeah. I used to think New Jersey was an orphan city, Betty.
Yeah.
It's actually a nice beach.
Very nice. Yep.
You know what he says?
What?
He says eat more candy and chocolate.
But does he?
Yeah. Yeah, so we came to Asbury Park. This visit's for Pap. Pony over there.
What?
The Retro Pinball Arcade. This is the Silver Ball Arcade.
Got Star Trek, Indiana Jones,
Attack from Mars. So this is the 1951 Williams hay burner, themed after a horse race. Mini golf game now. Pretty good at it.
try and get the ball in the hole.
Oh.
All right, now we gotta go to two.
I'm good at that game. Man, this place is fun. Silver Ball Museum and Arcade, Asbury Park.
Because if you wore your bra and then put the lace bralette.
So we've had fun this morning.
Yeah,
we're
I don't
getting
know
some dinner in the city.
Off the
pizza, anyone?
Work. So, yeah, otherwise,
I think it sounds good to us. Let's go.
Figure out what we're doing for dessert, and Brad's looking at his map and he's locating a bakery, so we're down to either a bakery, cookies, or ice cream.
Well, good evening. We're back. It's 9:30. We've had a fun but busy day. There's gonna be more tomorrow, so be sure to stay tuned. Until then, keep flying.